Bizzibox's expert information on dental terminology. What is dental bonding?
Dental bonding is the system by which we attach certain dental materials to teeth. It utilises the tooth-sown structure to create a very strong bond. For instance, things that are bonded in together, into place in people's mouths are veneers, crowns, white fillings.
What are dental bridges?
Dental bridges are fixed devices which are fitted to existing teeth where you have a gap. So if you have a gap where a missing tooth and you have two teeth on either side, you can prepare the two teeth on either side for what we call dental crowns. You crown those two teeth, but the crowns are joined together by a floating tooth in the gap to then close that space up for you.
What is a crown?
A crown is a dental restoration which is basically placed over a tooth to help protect the tooth. So that existing tooth, for instance, if it was heavily filled or it had been broken down, you prepare, you build the tooth back up, you prepare round the whole tooth, and you put what we call a crown over the top of the whole component. It helps to keep that tooth in position, it helps to keep the tooth strong underneath, and helps to protect the tooth when you're chewing and you're functioning.
www.bizzibox.com